Hi students, today we are going to learn about the topic addition and subtraction of capacity and its word problems. I will explain with the help of some example. Our first heading is addition of capacity. First we write the unit liter and milliliter, then 72 liter 493 milliliter plus 94 liter 274 milliliter. We are just adding the numbers 3 plus 4. Then 3 plus 4 equal 7. Then 9 plus 7. 9 plus 7 equal 16. 6. Then 1 balance. 4 plus 1 equal 5. 5 plus 2 equal 7. Then next is in the place of liter 72 plus 94. Then 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4 equal 6. Then 9 plus 7, 9 plus 7 equals 16. Now we got the answer 166 liter, 767 milliliter. Okay, so 72 liter, 493 milliliter plus 94 liter, 274 milliliter equal 166 liter, 767 milliliter. Then our next example is the subtraction of capacity. Then first we write the units of capacity liter and milliliter. Then 94 liter 324 milliliter minus 26 liter 147 milliliter. Then first we take the value 4 and 7. 4 minus 7 is not possible, so borrowing 1 here. So this number is 1 and this number cutting as a 14. Then 14 minus 7. 14 minus 7 is 7. Then next value is 1 minus 4. Is not possible. Again borrowing 1 here. So cut this number and minus 1. Then we get the value 2. Then this number is 11. Then 11 minus 4 equal 7. Then 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 equal 1. Then next in liter values, 94 minus 26, 4 minus 6 is not possible. So borrowing 1 here, so the number is 8 and here the number is 14. Then 14 minus 6 equal 8, then 8 minus 2 equal 6. So we got the answer 68 liter 177 milliliter. So 94 liter 324 milliliter minus 26 liter 147 milliliter. Now we got the answer 68 liter 177 milliliter. Next we will discuss about the word problems of exercise 4.11. Our first question: a household requires 7 liter 200 milliliter of kerosene for a week. Out of this, if 4 liter 300 milliliter has already been used in 4 days, how much is left? Left means that we know that left means that yes, it is a subtraction. So which values we are subtracting here? The total quantity of kerosene equals 7 liter 200 milliliter minus then used quantity of kerosene is 4 liter 300 milliliter. So we minus, so we subtracting 7 liter 200 milliliter minus 4 liter 300 milliliter. First we write the units liter and milliliter. Then our values are 7 liter 200 milliliter subtract 4 liter 300 milliliter. Then 0 minus 0 equal 0. Then 0 minus 0 equal 0. 2 minus 3 is not possible, so borrowing 1 here. So cut this number and write it as 6 and this number is 12. Then 12 minus 3. 12 minus 3 equal 9. Then 6 minus 4 equal. So the left quantity of kerosene equal 2 liter 900 milliliter. Okay, then our second problem. Renu's mother found that out of 15 liters 700 milliliter of cooking oil, 7 liters 250 milliliter had already been used. Find out how much cooking oil was left. Again, the problem is left, so it is subtracting problem. So the total quantity of cooking oil is 15 liter 700 milliliter. Then used quantity is equal to 7 liter 250 milliliter. So we are subtracting 15 liter 700 milliliter minus 7 liter 250 milliliter. So write the problem. First we write the unit liter and milliliter. Then 15 liter 700 milliliter subtract 7 liter 250 milliliter. Then 0 minus 0 equal 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. So borrowing 1 here. So this number is 6 and this number is 10. Then 10 minus 5 equal 5 and 6 minus 2 equal 4. Then 15 minus 7. 15 minus 7 equal 8. So the quantity of cooking oil was left is 8 liter 450 milliliter. Okay. Then our third question. Amal filled 16 liter 850 milliliter of petrol in his car in the morning. If only 4 liter 650 milliliter is left to buy in the evening, how much petrol was used? The total quantity of the petrol is 16 liter 850 milliliter. He used the quantity of petrol equal 4 liter 650 milliliter. So here we want to find out how much petrol was used. Again we are using which function? Yes, subtraction. So first we write the units of this problem. Then first we write the units of this problem, liter and milliliter. Then first number is 16 liter 850 milliliter subtracting 4 liter 650 milliliter. So 0 minus 0 equal 0, 5 minus 5 equal 0, 8 minus 6 equal 2. 6 minus 4 equal 2, then balance number 1. So the used petrol equal 12 liter 200 milliliter. Okay students, so today we are studying the two topic, addition and subtraction of capacity and also its word problems. Then take care, bye, thank you.